To get the total of weekly sales for each employee, use here equal to sum tax split this tax comma delimiter comma in the inverted comma and just close the bracket, multiply 1 and just close the bracket. We are getting the total of this. Just fill this down. You can use double minus sign before tax split in place of multiply 1. Still we are getting the same result.